Alright, alright. Lay back now, lay back now. Feel good with me. Think good with me. Speak good with me. Yeah. Yo.
My name is Hugo, aka Black Spider-Man. I'm a United States Navy veteran, nationally qualified NPC competitor, and a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Pan-American world champion grappler. I'm getting ready for nationals in the next 6 days. I started competing approximately 2.5 years ago. A friend of mine told me about men's physique. He told me it was a class in the NPC National Physique Committee, part of the International Federation of Bodybuilders. He said it was a division that was created for guys such as myself, in which case you could showboat your physique, but you don't have to be as big as the traditional bodybuilders. All right, so I took a chance. I entered my first physique competition July 12th of 2012. It was the Branch Warren. Out of 28 guys, I placed second in Masters, and out of 26, I placed second in the open class, my height class, out of 20 year olds and stuff. And I was the oldest guy there. So it felt pretty good. Since then, I've been trying to become a pro. I've done a total of 19 shows in the last 2.5 years. I've done 6 national shows. Correct that. I've done 5 national shows. I'm getting ready for my 6th national show in the next 6 days. So, yeah. It's me, Black Spider-Man. Woo!
I'm making this video, it's just, I know my aunt will be watching this, looking down from above, and I know she would get a kick out of this. This is just so that
okay, so approximately about 1.5 years ago, my aunt passed away. It was to me, it was sudden. I found out about it through my mom. It's about to get choked up talking about it. Well, a couple of years ago, my aunt passed away from cancer, and she was one of my closest relatives, and she was one of the people that always pushed me, told me that, you know, I could do anything I set my mind to, and it was one of the toughest times in my life back then. But everything I do now, you know, I know she's looking down from above at me, and you know, I'm trying to make her proud, you know. All right, this is Tiffany Smith, fitness competitor, fitness model, and my girlfriend. Oh, sexy bitch. No. Hold on. I meant to say sexy beast. Oh, I'll try that. Sexy beast. Funny. Sexy beast right here.
Get in my way, and I'ma tell your ass to move. Get out the, if not faculty, it's smack. Get out your, we got a little something y'all ain't never seen before. Especially little something y'all ain't never ever saw. It's obvious from the second walk through the door. You dealing with the real deal, not the amateurs. Of course we make them wild out on the floor. When we on tour, they say, pro for war. like a nine, it's talented to the core. If you didn't come to party, what you come here for? Standing on the wall, acting like you ain't sure. If you wanna be a part of this or be a saboteur, or we gon' settle the score. Don't participate and we'll take it straight to your jaw.
Move a little song, you better do a little song. You gotta make a little song, come on and take a little song. And smoke a little song, yeah, choke a little song. You better find a little song, you gotta grind a little song.
You gotta hit a little song, and kick a little song, yeah. You better see a little
song,
you gotta have a little
song,
wanna grab a little
song,
and live a little
song, yeah,
give a little
song.
My telling the dang,
step it up,
I gotta get the flow back, get my arms in touch, I need that battle pack, extra fry with that, girl with a fat cat,
knock my mind off track,
you feel a little something, yo, you hear a little something,
they got my ball.
The road that I picked was long, but stuck with it, like daddy's little girl, again, I'm off limits, or a quarterback in a scrimmage. I'm just a product of what this coaching invented. Crack the champagne open like a window at night. Got a little something here that'll fold you right. Bring the party back out to the block in the park. Build a new board or something, we destroying the charts. On the daily, I chat them with rooms, the inmates. You may not relate, if you understand the rate.
Move a little something, you better do a little something. You gotta make a little something, come on and take a little something. And smoke a little something, yeah, choke a little something. You better find a little something, you gotta grind a little something.
You gotta hit a little something, and kick a little something.
What's the way that we're rhyming? Got you keeping this song rewinding. Cause we always rock mics.
That's right.
Ain't no doubt about it, we'll be doing this for life. I used to have a job, but that ain't for me. I'm the type to come in late and leave early and smoke a little something. I'ma let you know a little something. I'm the type to find a girl and make a little something. Don't worry, let us trick it, now I've got you. Let me and my girl massage you, then we'll menage you. Here we go, about to make her lose all control. Use your ear hole to get straight to your soul. If you don't know why you got that villainous, the way we throw these words at y'all like ventriloquists. There's only one rule, faculty is killing this. You better bob your hands in the air like this and
move a little song. You better do a little song,
you gotta make a little song.
Come on and take a little song, and smoke a little song. Yeah, smoke a little song, you better buy a little
song. These are a couple tunes that, that was great.
Oh yeah.
All right.
No, now you're gonna have to be. Now you're gonna
do for real. For real, right?
Actually, I like the improv better because it looks natural.
Oh, okay. Well, shit. Even better. That's good. Well,
go ahead and try it again. But
all right. Tell me when.
Yeah, just go whenever.
It's a tip.
Now you're doing it.
Oh, let's do it in a way.
Bloopers going on YouTube.
Smack that jump.